is the result of emptying the files yesterday. Two grocery bags full of papers that can be thrown away. This is the room that I have to change from an office, bedroom, storeroom into a bedroom in about 2 weeks. And you can see I have my work cut out for me. And I started, well, there's a file cabinet that I'll show you. So the file cabinet was over there. It's now at the top of the stairs. And I emptied the file cabinet into boxes. And yesterday I did empty three boxes and organized another two for long-term storage. And in addition to those two bags that you saw outside, I have all these statements, another full bag to shred. So we're coming along. This is what I got the family souvenirs boxes down to. At least it's not two full boxes anymore. And these are some more family items that I took from the family house when we cleaned it out. And these have been in my garage, along with a bunch of other boxes. These have been in my garage for 2 years. This is the file cabinet that I emptied. And as you can see, we dragged it to the top of the stairs, but I'm going to need some help getting it down the stairs. And I don't have that help at hand. It would be nice if I could call somebody to do this kind of thing for me.